One of my favorite things on my days off and when I can finally catch up with everything is checking out everybody's YouTube channel. I like to take, you know, a few, like an hour or two just going through everyone's, catching up with as much as possible. I have such a busy schedule Monday through Thursday and I have literally no time. And I'm also busy on the weekends with other projects. So I always like to go give back, check everyone's channel, give it a like, and check it out. Be active in the YouTube community. Thank you everyone who has supported me in the last few episodes with the whole, you know, support this channel, support the video, my competition. You have no idea how much that means to me and how much joy that brings to me. So thank you all so much for the love and support, and all I hope is that I can return and do the same for you. What's up, everyone? Thank you all so much for coming back to Marvin Alexis Fitness. As always, this is Marvin. It is later in the morning, it's about 10 o'clock, and for those of you who know me outside of the YouTube, you guys know that I'm super duper busy with a lot of things outside of fitness. I'm very involved in higher education, and this week I've been sleep deprived of like everything. It's been a crazy week, and I wanted to tell you guys more about, you know, what I do outside the YouTube community, because a lot of you ask me, like, Marvin, what do you do for a job? You know, why are you so busy? Like, how do you do the schedule? And I'm getting a whiteboard today, so once I get that, I'm gonna organize my life first off and then tell you guys more about what's going on. But I'm about to go get breakfast. It's been a while. I feel like I haven't showed you guys this in like a long time, but you know, handy dandy Lenny Larry cookie. So with a busy schedule, I barely get time to make like a proper, why is this out of focus, proper breakfast, and finally I got to do it. So guys, I got here some egg whites, some pita bread with some hummus. I love hummus, hummus is crack. And then I got my protein with my oatmeal. With so much going on, I don't have time to make something like delicious like this, but I get some time to actually mess around with it and make something super yummy, delicious. And get this, so while I'm in an effort of eating clean and eating pretty healthy, I guess, this is what I see Eric eating. So this is what Eric is eating. God damn it, Eric. And I'm eating like freaking Gloria's or Gwen Stefani's like poo-poo. Why? This is just so sad.
Pancakes.
Eric, what is that?
Brought you some pancakes. City Hall pancakes. Waltham's finest.
Yeah, that's right. As soon as they come in vlog, you guys stop chirping. Does anybody want to adopt two birds? Slide in my DMs. Eric, this is like the first time we've trained together in a while.
I know, man.
Where have you been?
I've been schooling. Schooling hard, man.
You're repping what?
Campus Protein Brit.
What's that?
So basically Campus Protein.
One difficulty about joggers, knee sleeves. Sometimes you have to put them underneath the joggers for maximum knee sleevage. Can you hear this? Can you hear this music? Can you hear this music?
Update, so my belt, I actually had to bring it down a notch, so it's a little bit tighter on me when I squat. A question I get is, does it normally pinch, bruise? Yes, it does, especially if you're like going down a notch, it's going to be tighter. Just make sure it doesn't get so tight where like bruises your ribs or your kidneys, because that would be really bad.
One. Been around it, been about it, are you about it? Been around it, been about it, are you about it?
grow for YouTube.
Oh my god.
Yeah. He like immediately spotted him. Came over me.
Don't tell Coach.
How much is this? 160? This is 160 pounds. That's
96.
Are you doing that one?
160. 21-15-9.
Put on your shoulder.
That's the hardest part.
Yeah. Now you know how I feel. There you go.
Done. Done. What's up, everyone? So as you guys saw in the workout, we only worked up to RPE 7 today, so the squats weren't too heavy. Tomorrow we're gonna go for RPE 8.5. So tomorrow's gonna be pretty heavy as far as squats, bench, and deadlift. The Saturdays we always do like the heaviest sets. But hope you enjoyed that video. But I want to talk to you guys about why I've been like crazy stressed. So I live in Boston, first off, for some of you who may not know this, but my job is, I'm a senior admission counselor. So I work for a college in New England, and what I do is I travel across the country, Oklahoma, Texas, and Connecticut, reviewing and meeting students who are looking to go to college. So I read the applications, but I also go and travel and recruit them. So I'm at college fairs, high school visits. I'm in charge of a lot of things. So as a territory manager, I use a lot of historical data, a lot of really boring stuff, but I also do budget planning. So I'm the one who comes up with a number as far as how much money I'm gonna need for hotel stays, rental cars, airplanes, special events, food, name it. I basically plan 9 weeks of travel. So I'm calling up the high schools, I'm scheduling visits, I'm doing the whole nine yards, which becomes a lot. And then I also work admin student days, I work at open houses, I work at a bunch of different things too, and I'm also working with financial aid. So yesterday I had to go to another school for a whole seminar about financial aid. As you guys may not know who have been in college, college tuition is going up, so it becomes more expensive, and I have to be in the know with everything that's going on with changes in the FAFSA. But on top of that, I also am a mentor for students who are at risk. I'm also the chair of finance now. Like, I just started this whole position for a national organization for, you know, college access. So I'm working with, or will be working with, lawyers, tax accountants, all that fun stuff. On top of that, I'm also a grad student at night. So Monday through Thursday, I have class every single night. So some of you who may know my schedule, follow me outside of, you know, YouTube, I work 8:30 to 4:30 class, 6 to 8. My commute is about 40 minutes, so I usually get home around 9, 9:30. Then I pack up and I do the whole thing during the week. So that's why I don't have a lot of time to, you know, be on YouTube and watch YouTube videos. It also limits my time to make videos and work out, so I have to be up early in the morning, and it's really hard to record when you only have about an hour and a half, 2 hours, when you really need to be focused in the gym. So that's why I've been a little stressed out. I have a pretty crazy life, as you guys may imagine. Then on top of all of that, I YouTube, I powerlift, I train, I try to have a social life. I try to do that every once in a while. I'm trying to think of what else I do. Oh, I also do some of the social media for the gym, CrossFit Watch City. So I'm like on the Instagram page and I run all of that. So yeah, that's like a bulk of what I do outside. Oh, I also have like clients on the side, so been stressed out with all of that. I'm not in college, I am an adult, I am 24 years old, I have a full-time job, I have a career, I'm very career-driven, and I compete, and I love YouTube, and I love doing this. So, you know, in the future, once I hit the road, things may get a little bit more difficult as far as vlogging. I'm gonna try and keep the consistent uploads because I love this. I love editing videos. This is one of my passions. I'm coming up on like 80 some videos, and I'm just so happy that I've been able to create this community and be able to have everyone interact with one another and also interact with me in YouTube world, outside of YouTube. Some of you added me on Facebook, some of you added me on Snapchat, Twitter. And it's been such a blessing, so I'm so thankful for all of you, and, you know, be patient with me. Let's say if there's, like, a day that I miss an upload, I'm sorry. I know I have such a large following, just kidding, but you guys follow me and it means the world to me, and I want to be able to provide quality content that you enjoy that's humorous, lighthearted, funny, and also serious sometimes. You know, for me, my YouTube specification, I guess, is, you know, lifestyle, entertainment, but also I talk about, like, depression, anxiety, things that I've gone through, my binge eating disorder, that'll be another one that I faced when I was in college. But stay around. More footage to come up, more exciting things to come up. Been a little bit stressed, a lot of pressure on me, lots of things going on in my life. I'm also a brother. I try to spend time with my brothers. But it's all about prioritization, putting things in perspective. You're gonna become an adult, and some of you are already adults, and you know that business comes first, and then, you know, other things come along. And you have to be ready to tackle those on and understand there's gonna be a lot of pressure riding on you. And there's gonna be a lot of that's expected out of you. Just be ready for that and be okay with that, because adulting is hard. Quote. Thank you all so much for watching. Please comment, share, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Add me on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter at MarvinAlexis27. If you want my Facebook, just send me a message on some sort of social media thing. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna try and be a little bit less stressed out because I haven't gotten good sleep in a while. Except last night. I woke up late today. Thank you all so much for watching. Love you all. This is Marvin, and I'm out. I know.